Yellowstone National Park workers just announced they made a chilling discovery inside the park. The US Rangers revealed they found a human foot floating in one of the hot pools. The discovery was made on Friday the 19th of August,